cigarettes and carrot juice and got yourself that new tattoo for all those sleeveless days of June. And I'm sitting on those cafes, you know, steps with a book that I haven't started yet, watching all the days go by. Could I ask you out? I'd be yours without a doubt. In this big dip. What I'm saying frightens you. We could play it real cool and act somewhat indifferent. Hey June, why'd you come around? Why'd you come around so soon? I wasn't ready for all this nature. The terrible green, green grass and violent blooms of flower dresses and afternoons that make me sleepy. We could wait a while before we push our turnstile into the passage. Where thousands they have tread and others sometimes fled before their time came. We could wait our lives before our turn arrives, before our passage. From the top you can see Monterey and think about San Jose. I'm sure it's rather pleasant. Hey Jim Kerouac, brother of the famous Jack, or so he likes to say, lucky bastard. Sitting on those cafes, eating on steps with a girl that I'm not over yet, watching all the days go by. Girl, you are looking sad. Did I make you feel that bad? I'm honestly flattered. If I ask you out, I'd be yours without a doubt. In this Big Dipper, yeah. cigarettes and carrot jewels. And got yourself that new tattoo for all those sleeveless days of June. Sitting on those cafe Zena steps, but I haven't got the courage yet. Haven't got the courage yet. Haven't got the courage yet. Cigarettes.
Are you using the fan?